Hi, good afternoon. I'm Ben from Ebony and Ivory Motors in Scunthorpe. Today I'm going to show you around this 2014 14 plate Audi A4 2-litre TDI SE Technic, finished off in Phantom Pearl Metallic Black. Two previous keepers, service history, original book pack, two keys, come with the vehicle. Has just arrived into stock, so does need to go through our prep process. We'll complete a full major service, gearbox service, MOT and alloy wheel refurb, all included in the sale price of the vehicle. Let's quickly show you around it. I'll buzz you around it once very quickly and then we'll have a look at it in some more detail. To be fair, it is a very, very tidy example. Be nice if all the cars came in this condition. Very minimal prep. So there's a quick overview of it. Let's have a look at it now in some more detail and be brutally honest. We do use these videos to prep from. So let's start off near side front corner, work our way up and down the panel work on the vehicle from front to rear. Near side front wing is good. Near side front door is also good. Near side rear door is good and the quarter's good as well. So no cosmetic damage down the near side of the vehicle. Near side front alloy definitely requires refurbishment. Tyre is a good 3 to 4 mil plus. Near side rear alloy, very light curb marks on the outer edges, so refinish that one as well at the same time. Tyre tread depth 4 or 5 mil plus. We replaced tyres at 3 mil, so legal requirements 1.6. Just looking from a different angle now just to see if we've missed anything on the vehicle. Down the near side, different angle, different light, nothing missed down the near side at all. Come around the rear bumper, no scuffs or scrapes to the paintwork. Could be a slight bit of lack of peel on the centre part of the bumper just there, so flat and polish that the best we can. No damage to the tailgate, rear light clusters are good, rear screen looks good, up along the roof again is all good. Let's go the same now down the off side of the vehicle, but obviously we're going to start off at the rear quarter. Work our way to the front of the car. Offside rear quarter's good. Offside rear door is also good and the front door is also good. Front wing, good. So no cosmetic marks or dents. Offside rear alloy, refurb again please. Tyre 4 or 5 mil. Offside front alloy. Very slight nicks on the outer edge, so refurb as required. Tyre, somewhere around the 3 to 4 mil mark. As I say, anything less than 3 mil we will replace with new tyres. Let's go up and down the vehicle from a different angle again just to see if we missed anything. Nothing missed. Very straight, nice car. Come around the front bumper, no scuffs or scrapes to the paintwork. Did see one little line scratch that needs touching in just on the edge there. Touch up near side front bumper corner. Couple of light little chips and marks on the front bumper just given the age of the vehicle, but nothing excessive. Front bonnet looks good as well. Maybe the odd light chip. If there is, touch it up please when it goes in. Front windscreen looks to be in good order, no damage. May have the odd light mark on it. Polish. Okay, inside, let's start off. factory black leather. No rips, no tears, no burns, no odours of any cigarettes, no traces of any pet hairs or anything. Interior is in exceptionally good condition. I'll jump in, run you through the spec in a moment. Let's finish off going around the vehicle. No entry exit marks to the handles. Let's pop that boot while we're there. In the rear, three rear headrests, three-point belts, Isofix fitting points to both of the outer seats. These little fluffy fairies floating around everywhere. No damage to the reverse of the front seats. Light grey headlining, again all in good tact. In the boot we've got 60-40 split seats, carpets are there and some carpet mats as well. If they're for this car, it is a bonus. Let's jump in now, start it up, check the mileage, etc. So mileage today, 89,006 miles. Does drive very well. No fault codes present. So let's start off specification. We've got DAB stereo, satellite navigation, Bluetooth telephone prep, media streaming, front and rear parking sensors with optical display and acoustic front and rear sound, dual climate control air conditioning, heated front seats, we've got start, stop and traction control. All the buttons on the MMI system fully functioning. Original handbooks in the glove box. Cruise control. A leather-bound multifunctional steering wheel. And you see, we've got auto lights, front and rear fogs. Electric heated adjustable mirrors, full electric windows and tailgate release. Right, there we go, guys. Any questions whatsoever, please feel free to give us a call. Thank you very much. Cheers. Bye-bye.